Hi everyone, Damien Fate here, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars. I'm joined by my awesome snowman, Olaf.
And me, Lyndon.
And Lyndon. Actually, Lyndon made this snowman here. Yeah. And I kind of want to destroy it.
Don't destroy it or I will be sad. No!
Okay, let's go.
I'm trying to redo the other way.
Are you ready for an adventure? Because we're going to go on one. Bye.
You won't go without me.
No, well, I did. Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back.
No, file V.
Episode V. Chapter 5, Cloud City Trap.
Plus V.
Okay. Barely a few weeks into his Jedi training with Yoda, Luke Skywalker has had a vision of his friends captured by Darth Vader. Against Yoda's advice, the impetuous young Jedi sets his X-Wing fighter on a course for Cloud City. Here he hopes to find Han Solo and Princess Leia, little guessing in his haste that he himself is the true target of Vader's trap. So, Luke Skywalker went to rescue his friends, but it's a trap.
Oh.
It's a trap. R2-D2's coming too. You'll probably get to be R2-D2.
Yeah, because I don't feel I was lucky and I always got to be R2-D2.
You did?
Yeah.
So here we are in Cloud City. It's basically a big city on in the clouds.
I hope that I will be R2-D2.
I think we're in Cloud Cuckoo Land, actually.
No, it isn't.
It isn't? Oh, look, you're R2-D2.
I'm this guy! Yay!
Don't fall off the edge! Oh my gosh, we're being attacked! I'm gonna just bounce those bullets back. Whoa! R2-D2, you got in the way! Sorry. I should have bounced the bullets back. Wait, can I force this? Oh my gosh, it's gonna...
Oh,
we have to go this way, I guess. Wait, that's...
No, there's a button!
I know, but I can't get over there, buddy. Let me see, can I force
this? I can.
It
no,
you're
me.
Not gonna be able to do it. I think
it let me to try.
I think you have to go over this way first.
I will try.
Okay, you try. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! Oh,
yes.
You made it!
Oh,
wow.
It was for me!
Oh, you get a red brick for doing it. Oh, and it did that. Oh, well, that's useful. You don't actually get the red brick then, I'm sorry. But we do get to go across the bridge, yay!
Oh, it was close though.
It was pretty close. Here goes another button for you.
To dance on?
You can't dance, you don't know how to dance.
No, that's how I dance.
Oh, actually, you know what? That's a pretty good dance. Are you still dancing? But the bad guys. Do 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 do. That's right, bad guys. I know how to use the force now.
Hey, there's a button for me.
Ah.
I did.
Whoa! I just forced all their heads backwards. Nice, Lyndon.
Look, there's something.
Excuse me.
Let's do it.
I am super powered, so I can do it super fast. Yay! Dun, 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 dun. What does it do?
Nothing.
Ah, okay. Ah! Why did my guys just come out of nowhere? I don't think so.
Money.
I can't see what I'm doing. Okay, we'll go over here. There might be something there.
Money.
Oh, just money. Okay, fine.
That's why I wanted to go in though, so we could. Got.
But you're a robot. What does a robot do with money?
Buy another one of himself.
So he buys a robot companion.
Yeah.
It's kind of weird.
But you made me not move, so I wasn't able to get the money before it disappeared.
That's too bad. Pew pew.
If you
wait for me.
Have done that, then I would have been sad. Hey, this might go.
No, that's for Boba Fett. Man, there's a lot of things for bounty hunters in this game.
Woohoo. Only for me.
Aww.
All the buttons are for me.
Whee, I'm gonna jump on your head. Aw. Whoa. The camera angle changed. I almost walked right off the edge. Oh, yay.
I want it.
Hey.
It went on me.
That's funny. I'm sorry.
I'm sad I can't get one.
That's too bad. Did you just die? I thought it was Darth Vader doing that.
No! Darth Vader went, woo! Like that. The why dog did video did that again.
What did... I can't get to him. Ah.
I did something to help.
Nice. Nice, I actually helped, thanks. It's like the only move you can do it to hit him is just do the jump thing.
Oh no, it's red.
Can you do the button again?
Oh, too late.
Alright. I'll just wait. There you go. Hoop, pow. Man, I've almost killed Darth Vader. This is awesome. Ah. Oh, never mind. He killed me.
I'm keeping it on.
Okay. That's actually really good. Yes, I killed Darth Vader. He's gone forever. Oh, he just ran away. That's lame.
Now it's on.
Ah. Alright, what am I controlling? The claw's coming for you! Aww, I want to try and catch you.
Hey!
I need to catch you!
No!
Come here!
Catch yourself!
I can't catch myself.
Catch yourself.
I need to take you across, Lyndon.
Oh.
There we go. Goodbye! There you go.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Thanks for getting the button.
No!
Oh no! I thought it was gonna extend further. I'm sorry. I really thought it was gonna extend further. Anyway, can I go across there?
Ha!
Like, oh no! Ha. What's with this? Oh! I'm panicking. Okay.
Oh, I thought that was for me.
Oh no, I need to go get the helmet. Oh, poo. Okay, I have to go all the way across again.
Hey, the stormtrooper did it again.
Oh no.
The stormtrooper did it again.
I need to go get the helmet.
I want mine. Can you please let me to have it?
Look, I'm an R2-D2. Beep boop. It's an R2-D2 helmet.
Now I can fly!
Oh, it's because you're a Jedi now. Okay, here we go. It's alright, I'll open the door so you can come. Ta-da!
Yay, thanks!
What am I making? A fan!
With me in it!
Aww. That's kind of sad. You were in there.
No, almost.
Well, whatever. Do the button. Oh my gosh.
Oopsie.
Oh, I'm sorry. Kind of sad for you.
I can make it across.
You think so? I think I need to make this thing go up and down. Damn. Here we go. Oh, Lyndon. You like, can make that. Oh wait, I need to make it go down. No! No! I didn't do a good job of saving. Okay, jump. Whoa! Okay, come over here. Oh, I lost my helmet.
Woohoo, woohoo!
Come on, what are you dancing over there?
Hey, get that!
I can't get that, it's too high up.
Get that, get that!
Oh.
Now!
Now! Yes, master! Hey, Lyndon. Don't fall!
I made it not do it with my force.
Yeah, not only that, but I think he saved me. I was actually gonna fall off the edge and die. Oh, what? Vader, come on. You beat a baby.
Oh,
this is for you to go up.
Hey, do it.
Hang on, hang on. I got lots of bad guys here. I can't do
smash
nothing.
Me.
Look, hang on. Okay. Go up, but wait. Oh my gosh, it's making me blow this. There, go. And go to the next one. Go up. Ah. Oh. Hang on. What'd you jump for? Lyndon, get back on it.
Okay, Ian.
Oh.
And you forced me.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? It's hard to target. There we go. Go, 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 go. Nice. Phew. Boop. I think you missed.
I did your butt. I did it on your butt.
Oh, thanks for doing it to my butt. Well, he just went right back up there. Can you get him again?
What? It did the wrong one.
Oh, he's... Oh, we have to get to another one. Here, I bet this thing over here we have to build. Oh my gosh, there's so many bad guys, though.
Let me to see if I can fly.
Okay, here we go.
I did not be able to fly across. Wait.
Let's push this. This might, oh.
Wrong way.
No, way. I can't move it. I think it needs more bits.
What about this thing? Can. Try it on the other green pot.
Oh, you need to be on the elevator. Okay, you get on the elevator. I'm gonna try and do this. Hang on. Gosh, that's the worst. Alright, get the button. Nice. Whew. Alright. That's what you get for standing on a fan. How about Vader? Look, Vader, if you want to avoid me, just don't stand on a fan and then you'll be fine. Oh, you have to go across the other one. Oh, that's annoying, huh? Okay. I'm going to have to do this a few times, so I'm going to get the elevator down ahead of time.
I'll see if I can get across.
Never mind, I can't. it's a bit far.
Let's see what's down there, death.
Oh, don't go down there then. Wait, I can't.
No, this way. This one.
No, I can't push it. Because there's. Oh my god, there's too many people attacking me. That's so annoying. Here we go. There. Okay.
Do it.
Hang on. Bad guys. Bad guys first, then I'll do it. There. Yes. Okay, I died to do it, but I did it. Please die, Vader. Yes! Wait, he just jumped to me. And then ran away. Nice job, Vader. And well done, R2-D2. Let's go to the next
step. The pad is on.
Thanks.
Don't die.
Oh no! That wasn't me.
That was...
No, you just fell. You just fell by your own accord. There.
No. The Dark Vader made me do it. Oh! Wait. There's a secret!
I know, but I'm being attacked.
Aww. Can you please help me?
I don't know what to do. I think you have to go down that hole to do it. I think... Can you go across? Can you fly across, please?
Oh.
I think that's what I need you to do, okay?
Can you please... Oh.
You didn't
jump.
You
made me fall.
Nuh-uh. Nice. Why is Darth Vader just letting you do this? He should be false pushing you off. These guys just keep appearing.
What? Oh. He jumped to himself?
I can't build... Oh. Wait, Vader. Come on. Let's play fair. Haha! Ah! Boy, I wasn't expecting him to jump across. That scared me. Come on, bring it on. I don't remember any scene like this in the movie.
Jump!
With stormtroopers popping out of the ground and everything.
Chop!
How are they dying? Are you killing them?
I was chopping them.
Oh. You chopped their heads off, which is kind of cool. Oh my gosh, I'm not very good at throwing these back. Really? Aha! And did you see how the false thing was red on them for Vader? So I think he's the character you need to go through to do all the red stuff. Oh my gosh.
Straight away, chop! That guy was straight away chopped.
That's really awesome that you can do that. Oh no. I'm not ready.
This is so hard.
There we go, I got him. Oh, he disappeared.
What okay. the? Sweet, what the?
Alright, it's time to go confront Darth Vader again.
Watch out.
Oh, I just pushed him off the edge! I totally pushed him off the edge! Aww. Here's a bridge that you could have used. You crazy bot.
You crazy boom boom.
What? That's not...
Hey! I found a secret.
Good job. Sorry it killed you.
It didn't. I did not have enough of...
Hey, I need you down here! You can't fight Darth Vader. Also, he should have probably just destroyed you when that happened.
Woohoo! How to. Oh no!
Well, we don't have a helmet. Let's go. I wonder what happens if you played as Darth Vader during this part.
Then Darth Vader would fight.
Here we go. Yes. I'm gonna kill you, you horrible person. You chopped off my hand. Not only that. Look, he's showing us a story. He's like, I am your father. That's exactly how he delivered it too. Darth Vader's Luke's father. It's his dad. Did you know that?
Yeah.
Yeah. You saw the movie, I just don't know if you remember.
I remember.
Okay. Oh. Ow. Level complete!
He made it so he's hanging.
He did.
But now I am sad for him because his hand is chopped off, but he will get a robot arm.
He will get a robot arm.
Yeah, and the other guy will get it too.
Yes. Whoever the other guy is that you're talking about, yes.
Yeah. Oh, he chopped
over me. Betrayal over Bespin. Escaping from the rebel defeat on Hoth, Han Solo has sought sanctuary on Cloud City, high above the planet Bespin. His old friend Lando Calrissian is now Baron Administrator of his self-governing colony, and Han hopes for a warm welcome. But in this time of galactic upheaval, nothing is as it seems.
Oh my god.
Alright, so we've landed on Cloud City. Lando Calrissian is like, I don't know if I'm your friend anymore. No, I'm just kidding, I'm your friend. Kinda. Oh, a beautiful lady. The way she walks. Oh my gosh. So bad.
What?
The fake... C-3PO.
The fake one faded him. Which way to go?
He did. Oh, Darth Vader was here. It was a trap. Well. This is bad news. For Han Solo, he's gonna get frozen in carbonite. Ah, give it a wink. Let's see what he looks like. Oh no! It's frozen. Wow. That's sad for him. Sad for everybody, actually. So Lando just betrayed Han Solo, but now he's helping us. Whoa! Oh my gosh!
I tried to be inside of it so I could be on the top.
Man, you build so fast when you got the super power up. Thanks for the stairs.
I wanted it like a ramp.
We couldn't go up if it was a ramp. Excuse me. I think it just killed innocent people.
Only the.
Oh no, Boba Fett's here!
Yeah.
Boba Fett!
Wow!
Look, he's using the secret thing that he can use. Oh wait, the door's left open. Ha ha! He left the door open, the fool! Oh, he's in here!
Yeah, he's a fool.
He is a fool. Oh, come on, how's that not doing any damage to him? I've shown him like a million times.
Not this.
I don't know. I don't care. Let's go.
Let me to go inside it.
Okay, go inside it.
Aw, it pushed me.
Okay. There you go. Trapped for all eternity. Oh.
When I walked off, it made me go on Bell.
I noticed that. Oh no, he's taking Han Solo. He's taking our friend that's been frozen. No! Well, I guess we're never gonna getting him back. What? Well, they're both dead.
Hey, that's, I can be this guy now. Yay!
I can be Chewbacca. He's like the best in combat.
I'm like the best Because I can fly.
Well, can you fly somewhere useful? Because I don't know where to go.
I don't know.
Well, maybe we just go back. I think we missed our opportunity, so we have to go back. Oh!
Ooh, this time I'm here.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. You'd be able to open the door we couldn't open before. Useful.
This? Wait.
That's not a door. That's just turning off the fans, which... Oh, what's the point in that? They weren't even on before. Oh my gosh, there's too many people. I can't pull their arms off fast enough. I'm gonna pull innocent people's arms off. Ah, this way. Oh.
No.
Wait, where is C-3PO? This way. Aha! Do it. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it.
Hey, something to move everything.
Okay, there's a thing here. Oh, I can move it. Okay.
That I need to go on.
Well, you can't get on.
Whoa, I got on for wheels. See?
Okay, whatever. Good job. Let me get in place. Anybody else help out here? Pull the lever.
Ooh, I'm sad on you. That's
Yay.
Kind of cool.
It's kind of cool that you're sad up there.
Yeah. Oh, no. No. Cameraman.
Oh. We just made C-3PO. All right, I guess we'll go open that door that we couldn't open before. Come on, useless guy.
That's strange. We can't make him, actually. That's strange.
I think he was busted and we fixed him. All right, let me swap to him. Oh, there's so many people.
The useless guy is in.
Oh, I can't actually swap to him. Why?
Because he's sad.
Well, I can't see him. Could you move?
Oh, sorry.
Thank you. Oh, great. I accidentally knocked his arm off. Ow. 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 Oh, no. Linden, I can't swap to anybody to fight. Linden, come back this way, please. I can't do anything. Okay, there's too many bad guys in the way. Ugh. No, it swapped you to him. That's who I wanted to be.
Sorry.
All right, slap everybody. Give him a good slapping.
Now I'm gonna switch, okay?
Okay.
Oh, wait, 1 second.
Wait.
I need to go this way.
There's too many bad guys.
Now you can be that.
Yay!
I tried to get on a helmet.
Anyway, I want to see something. Because when I'm Princess Leia, what's what happens when she tries to put a helmet on? She's like, no, don't want it. It's kind of weird. And, okay, so he can wear it. Alright, we got two. That's good enough. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Oh, I just killed C-3PO. I'm so sorry! C-3PO!
That is off the screen! Yay!
Oh, they shut my helmet off. Okay, well, maybe Princess Leia will keep hers. Hopefully, we're gonna need. Oh, no! Oh, with Lando Calrissian, where is he?
Oh, no!
Wait, what? How did
we
you.
Need... Oh,
I know, I know, I know! Lando's got his. I'm trying to get to him before he gets it lost. No! Move! What the heck? Who was not expecting that?
Get the idle money. Oh, I got it and I died. Yay!
Yeah, you died mysteriously. It wasn't me.
It was everybody, it but was... except you.
It's kind of me. I kind of killed you. I'm sorry. Pulling up the arms! Yay! What are you doing over there?
Aww.
Oh, no, you can't. I think I need to make something. Can you not?
Whoa!
Yeah, can you not do that?
Oh, sorry.
Thanks. I can't see what I'm doing over here, and I think we need to do something.
And that's good.
Oh, there we go.
Something's right here.
Boop, 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 boop. Aha! See ya!
And... It sucked me!
Hey, hang on. it's a magnet. So I'm magnetizing you. You can land on top of C-3PO. Poof! Whee! Whoa. Look how high he can jump! Look at how you can jump! Whoa! I didn't know you could jump this high. Oh, you're like a yo-yo! Boing, 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 boing. Oh, that was pretty funny. Okay, bye!
Bye! Hey, wait. How about bugs?
You don't have one. Wait, what does this do? Oh, look, it's an elevator for you.
No!
What? I don't know what the problem is. Jump over the laser! Oh, you guys. You're so stupid. There we go.
It's for me!
Okay, yeah, you stay on it. Oh, we need C-3PO over here. Guys! Stop activating this. No! Linton! No! Linton, you're killing us! Get on the button, please!
Bye!
I need you to get on the button. Look, C-3PO only has one leg. He needs help, okay? Linda, no! Stop it! Linda! Come on!
Hey, I will be that guy, okay?
Okay, fine. You be the stupid... Alright. Let's wait for everybody else to get across like idiots. Alright, don't try getting across yet. Okay, now. How hard was that?
Hey!
I'm just mad at him. He's keeping me so mad. Ugh.
I can just fly across this way, see?
Well, there's no way for him to get across now. Oh, you almost made it. Try again.
No, it's too high.
It's not. You can do it. Told you. What? I think you missed the button. Yeah.
Bye. Bye now. I need to leave.
Get back here, you. Whoa. No.
Oh, no, sweet PPO needs to do this.
Come over this way. Come this
sweet
way, please.
PPO needs
not,
to do
Lyndon,
it.
Lyndon, he's not sweet PPO. Okay.
Hey, can I destroy this one?
Oh, there we go. There we go. Hang on. Oh my gosh. This game is so frustrating sometimes. Here we go. Here we go.
Sweet PPO. Hi, sweet PPO.
Okay.
There's something.
I can't look what I'm doing because you're moving away too fast.
Look, there's something to build.
Okay.
Build it.
I'll do it after I kill the millions of stormtroopers that are attacking us.
One second. Oh, no, 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 stop, stop. So I can go inside. Oh, one second. I need to go inside.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I want
you don't need to. You're just crazy.
The stack.
Oh, you went to the stack?
Whoa! Yeah, it keeps on doing that, and I want to be on the top.
Okay.
Goodbye, PPO.
Oh. Maybe you can turn it off. Oh no, it's killing you.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, it's killing you. Oh, thanks for turning off the gas.
There's a little bit so you didn't die.
Ow. You just zapped my butt. Oh!
That's my attack button zapping.
Oh no.
Woohoo!
Okay, that's one. I guess we need to get the other one.
I can fly across.
No.
Aw, there's a window!
Pew 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 pew! Oh! Wait! Oh, that worked! Okay! Good enough! One and a two. Yay!
What?
Oh, it's a
I think somebody needs to get across.
How do we get... Oh, it must be another room. I think... This way, maybe? Wait.
Nobody's
yes,
way?
It's here. Aha!
It's for nobody.
Open the door!
Woohoo!
There's our ship! I just slapped you. I slapped you in the butt as you went by. On the robo butt. Bah.
Stop, now I'm almost low health.
Oh no, you're almost low health.
Now I'm full health! I got to full health so quickly.
Oh, you just died randomly.
You pulling killed off your arms. Me! You killed me.
I would pull off your robot arms if I could. Oh my gosh. Do we need to do something, or are they just going to keep spawning forever?
Pretend. What?
Linda, we need to figure out what we got to do here. I don't know what it is.
Get on the top of that.
That's for a secret.
With double jumping?
Never mind. It was just a time thing. Let's go!
For a double jump.
Me first! Me first.
Right. You last! You all last.
Aww.
You are second.
Whoa, Linda.
You are second.
Whoa, a friend just exploded.
He pretended that he got shot. Right?
Okay, we need to get out of here. Wow, I'm flying a plane. Oh, I broke the joysticks. What's going on? Oh, they're going to rescue Luke, who's still hanging from the bottom there. I've been here for a week! Aw, he's all beat up. I lost his hand. That's unfortunate.
Yeah, but he will get it back.
But we escaped! Yay!
Yay!
That's actually the end of the movie. There's only one more movie left to go. I know. Let's see what the ending movie is. The ending cutscene here. There might not even be anything, I don't think. Because 5 and 6 are basically just continuations. Oh! Oh, we got the fleet here. These are good guys. It's a good guy base. And we're all sad. Oh, no. Oh, don't make fun because he lost his hand. Just because you're a robot can pull up your hand. Oh, there we go. Robot hand. Robot hand is crazy.
Well, it looks the same.
Oh, yeah, of course that shot. Well, we're gonna have to wait until the next movie until we can save our friends. What are you doing?
He was just randomly tapping buttons.
He was.
He's like, nope, this way, nope, everyone.
His hand came off again. Hey, get back your hand. I'm never coming back. That's great. Well, guys, unfortunately, we are out of time for today, but thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please do give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more, and we will see you guys next time. Goodbye!